before we have crossed the Manhattan Bridge.
Did you think?
Looked very good.
Was amazing.
Yay.
We really loved it, actually. Mm-hmm. It was better than expected. I would highly recommend it. So if you want to see a good Broadway show, go and see Anastasia. I also bought some merch.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, so I'm going to show it to you. Here I bought an Anastasia mug. It's amazing. It's totally black. You put some hot water in it, or some tea or coffee, it changes color. Wow. Pictures. Magic. It's magic, they told me. Well, the other merch I bought is actually this one. I really like it. It's this book.
Mm-hmm.
And you see what's here? It's actually signed by Anastasia herself.
Mm-hmm.
We actually met her.
Yeah.
And the other cast also. Mm-hmm. They also did write on it. So, yeah. I'm really proud of that. It's really nice. So, Lucas, do you have something to add?
I don't think so.
What did you think?
So what I think is that it wasn't really like the movie, which was a little bit sad because I really would have liked it like it's in the movie, but it was like a new, entirely new story, which was pretty fun.
I totally agree. Actually, I was kind of worried about that because I knew that they had changed some of the characters, but it was actually good anyway. So that's all for this day. We're really tired. I think you can see that on me. I'm totally sweaty too. Yeah. See you tomorrow.
See ya.
Yeah, like in the future.
In the future.
Bye.
Bye-bye.